Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could add a watermark like the subscribe watermark to all your videos on YouTube. So the one you see here, if I zoom in, it says subscribe here. So I'm going to show you how to add this watermark here. Now, if it's your first time here, I make YouTube videos and tech tutorials 5 times a week. So please consider subscribing to this channel. So let me jump into YouTube just to show you how to do it, and then I'll show you a couple of places where you could actually get different watermarks that are going to work well for your channel if you don't have one just yet. So let's go to Creator Studio, and in Creator Studio we want to go to our channel here, so look for the channel tab here and then let's click on that. And then once you're on your channel, you want to go over here to branding, so go ahead and click on branding. And in branding, this is the area where you could add that watermark. You could start a custom time for it to display. You could do just the end of the video or the entire video. I usually start it at 5 seconds because I usually have a 5 second intro to begin with. And then you could go ahead and update it here. So if I removed it just to show you the process from scratch, go ahead and add a watermark. You want to have a PNG with a transparent background. So you want to basically have the box be on a transparent background. 1 megabyte, and I'm gonna go ahead and upload mine. This is what mine looks like. I'm gonna press open and I'm gonna press save. So that's how I got my watermark on here. I'm gonna go ahead and press save again, and it's gonna be on all my videos now. Couple places to find watermarks just like this one. Sometimes you could use your logo, but I found the best way to convert viewers to subscribers is to have a watermark that looks like this. So a place to get it is tubertubes.com, which is a website that has all kinds of YouTube related tools. It's only a couple bucks. And I have a video, a Photoshop video that I'll leave in the description where you could make your own. So if you have Photoshop, you could create your own with just a few layers. I'll walk you through how to do that in that tutorial. But if you don't have Photoshop or you don't want to take the time to do it, this is going to take a little bit of time. You could get this one, which has a bunch of different colors. And I think there's a bunch of different options that this website offers you as well. So yeah, there's a bunch of different colors and you could get other animated icons here for YouTube also. I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tech tutorials just like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thank you for watching.